Organizers say tonight is the official kickoff for the summer music season here in Jackson.
We've got some big names in town tonight, buddy Guy and Percy Sledge, for a huge concert at the Mississippi Coliseum. And that's where we find 16 WAPT's Meg Pace live tonight. Meg, any fans eager and already there?
Well, Stephanie, they haven't opened the doors just yet. You can see one of the acts behind me still checking their mics, getting warmed up for the concert tonight. The show kicks off at 7 p.m. Earlier, we caught other band members setting up and doing their sound checks, just like this one is right now for this big show tonight. Headliners, six-time Grammy winner Buddy Guy and Rock and Roll Hall of Famer Percy Sledge. Tonight is just the pre-festival for an even bigger show coming to the capital city in August. City leaders say they're trying to fill that summer music hole left by the Jubilee Jam, the summer festival that used to take over downtown Jackson each year.
This is our pre-festival concert to kind of warm you up, get you in the groove for August, which is our two-day festival, and that's the Jackson Rhythm and Blues Festival, which will be on the grounds of the Ag Museum. It's super exciting that this caliber of artists is coming to Jackson.
Lots of names coming in August with big headliner Dr. John and the Night Trippers. Now for this concert tonight, tickets are still available. You can get them at the door right here at the Coliseum, and they start at $20. Reporting live from the Coliseum, Meg Pace, 16 WAPT News.
That music already cranking up out there. All right, Meg, thank you so much.